third of the year.
Chicago Blackhawks versus Minnesota Wild.
And he has made a couple things happen in this third period that are of the highlight variety. We've gone three straight games without a point. And for a while there, I mean, of course, he was on the line with Jonathan Toews. And in four games with Toews, he had just one assist and six shots in four games. So Joel Quenneville shook things up. He's been out with Peary and Kane most of the night tonight. And he's working just beautifully for Brandon Saad, particularly in the late stages.
I don't think there's any doubt, Pat, that Brandon Saad is proven to be a top six forward. You have to find the ice time, the opportunity, and I think Coach Q certainly knows that and has gone to that, and the realization that Brandon Saad has put himself into the conversation of being in the top six when it comes to the top two lines for the Hawks at the forward position.
Now a shot from a tough angle is handled by Crawford, playing to Brookbank. Put off the glass. Bounced at center to Peary. In for Kane. Kicks to the stick. Center one. Tip back. A good save that he was run over by Saad, who's going to get a penalty. And now Prosser goes after Saad. Gave him a face full of glove. Now another little whack.
I think somebody needs to grab Nate Prosser.
Well, here comes Brookbank, and he's interfered with by Brodziak before he could get in. But that's exactly what Brookbank brings to this Blackhawk group. We talked about it earlier.